A father is accused of killing his own son. Greensboro police arrested 78-year-old Larry Wendell Hilliard. They say he shot and killed his 56-year-old son, Larry Todd Hilliard. This happened Saturday night on Bellhaven Drive. He's charged with first-degree murder. Police have not given a motive for the shooting.